as we celebrate these valiant men today. We also reflect upon ourselves as a country in this new 21st century and what it demands of us as free citizens. In April of this year, the Congressional Gold Medal, the nation's highest civilian award, was presented to the U.S. Army's 65th Infantry Regiment in recognition of its pioneering military service, devotion to duty, and many acts of valor. I don't think I have to tell anyone here who's read history or actually participated directly in it what World War II was all about and the enormous sacrifice that was paid for the liberty that we enjoy today. But we have veterans who served in the Korean conflict. Some even refuse still to call it a war. And then Vietnam, and as Antonio mentioned, even up to the present day. And the 65th Regiment, the infantry regiment, was the first Hispanic military unit, and it was segregated, and the first unit of the Korean War to receive such distinctions.